Okay, Todd's getting out the X lock now. We've got quite a bit of room to work with here. Very little trail to do it on. Let's see if he can remember the last training class. I feel like Todd probably practices at home at night. Sits in his living room and times how fast he can hook this up.
Kind of like cleaning a Glock.
You do it blindfolded even, huh? Look at that.
Okay, so...
I could still back up a little if we need, but...
No, that's good. That's good. That's good. We'll take it that slot. I think we're... Go ahead and get in.
Here we can see our protagonist, Todd, with the Spanish Burton set up. We have a static line coming from Vernon's Gladiator to the Tacoma to Todd the snatch block. From Todd's line through the snatch block over to the F-150 on the road so we can split the load, because pulling with a 2-to-1 was pulling Todd's and Vernon's Jeep forward.
Todd. Hey Todd, I'm pulling your line. Treated by someone so tenderly, I'm afraid that I might wake up someday. Sometimes I feel like I'm someone else. I don't really know if I can trust myself. When I think of who I used to be.
Drive out.